Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Michael Dragon Killer. Now, you guys can hear the people go first. There we go. So, I am ready to play. No controller this time. So, it's gonna be real pickle to do this. No. Testing. Okay, so what happened was I got scared by that bookshelf. Traveling to Dome meant going through Century, the main series of visits to avoid the sense of guilt connection with the neglect of family. Oh god, somebody scared me!
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
That's incredibly gross. Ew. Why did I decide to choose this game? Why? Oh, okay. Some sort of granite tissue blocks the path to the refinery. Can it be dissolved? I hereby offer my full attention and services to Alexander Baron of... Romania. of Bremerton, this contract will lead you for a total of 3 years when my freedom shall return to me. In addition, Alexander Baron Blackford is recommended to my services at the Persistent Royal Court and within the same at the Order of Black Eagle. May no man break the seal. With Helm. Okay. Light so bad. Whoa! Oh! Oh! I'm out of here. Creepy at all. No. Oh, scare me much. Why can't I just jump out? YOLO. They say in Amnesia, never turn around. So, following that. Creepy path. Why am I doing that? There's something behind me and I already know. I told you! What? Get away. Where the hell is it? bugs are so creepy. Watching. Oh. Right, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in episode 3. Why did I choose this game? Oh. No.